Welcome to this video. Today we will be using the Known Good battery and the Chipmunk USB tester to test a handful of MacBook Air motherboards. These are the four boards. All four are identical 820-00165 boards. Our setup today is as follows. We have a power supply set to 8 volts, in this case limited to 1 amp. But that's not very important. We have a cable to connect the power supply to the Known Good battery. The Known Good battery pretends to be a battery, so it enables you to try a Mac as if there is a battery connected without actually connecting a real battery. It has a lot of lights on it which show you what is actually going on, as you'll see later. The USB tester, same story. Let's try our first board. We plug in the Chipmunk USB tester and we plug in the Known Good battery board. We connect the Known Good battery board to the power supply and we switch on the power supply to see what happens. Well, you see that the error light comes on and the I2C bus light blinks. It blinks once and it blinks twice. This means that both I2C lines are not being pulled up to 3.42 volts. This would mean that this machine is lacking PP3V42_G3 hot. The error light is lit to show that there is something wrong with the I2C bus. The blinking tells you exactly what. In the manual, you can see what the codes mean, but it can blink one up to six times. Now we connected the second motherboard in the same way. And again, we'll turn on the power and see what happens. So in this case, the error light is not on and the I2C bus is not blinking, so the bus is fine. And we see that the ISL light comes on, indicating that our Known Good battery board sees an ISL 6259 chip, which is the correct chip for this model. And that means that the ISL or the charging chip is, it's talking to the battery, so it's probably working just fine. Seeing that the Known Good battery is communicating with the ISL chip, that implies that the I2C bus is perfectly okay, and it implies that PP3V42 is present. Board number three. Plug in the Known Good battery. Turn on the power supply. This is an interesting one. We saw the SMC LED blink, so the SMC is up and running. We see the green light for the ISL on, so the ISL charging chip is up and running and is talking to the battery and to the SMC. The odd one out is the red light for the system presence detect. That one should not be on, and that means that the resistor for the battery system presence, it's probably been knocked off the board. This is a resistor that tells the battery that it's connected to a motherboard. Without that, the battery effectively turns itself off and will not talk to the outside world. This is meant for, if you're shipping the battery, so the battery knows if it's in the box or whether it's actually been mounted in a computer. A problem with that sense line would be really, really hard to find normally, because everything will work just fine, but it will recognize the battery, maybe or not, but it will not charge and it will not work properly. And yet your motherboard is fine, apart from this silly little resistor, and your battery is fine. So here with the red light, yeah, the problem is immediately clear. So in this particular case, the known good battery will save you a lot of time. This is board number 4. Pay attention to the power light on the Chipmunk USB tester when we turn the power supply on. As you saw, there was a short blink on the power line. So the 5 volt line is coming up, but comes back down immediately afterwards. On the known good battery, we see that it's recognizing the ISL chip. If we prompt it to boot, you see that the SMC is blinking again. So the SMC is trying to do its thing. So in this case, the next step would be to investigate what's happening with the 5 volt line. It's probably a short on the 5 volt line, and that's where our problem is going to be. Here's a close-up of the lights, so you can see them more clearly. In real life, they show up very bright and clear, but in the movie, they are a bit harder to see. Sorry about that. Thank you for watching, and I hope you learned something.